A New Mexico county now has a new law restricting where adult businesses can open. The San Juan County Commission approved the ordinance yesterday. It requires new adult businesses to be at least 1,000 feet from similar businesses and places like homes, churches, and schools. The law also requires businesses to get an annual license. The ordinance takes effect in the fall.